On January 8th, we visited Akeso Market. After tea, Shele. We came here that day to assess the damage caused by the shocking fire outbreak. I commiserated with traders who lost goods in the fire. I remember that I told them that I was taking full responsibility for the failure of the fire service to contain the fire. I also said that we will rebuild this market and compensate them for their loss. The widows might as a government to support the people. But mo gbọ pe ere kabiyesi je because kabiyesi ni so ninu bi e se pe wo yan de adan kabiyesi e do mi do pe kabiyesi ti so pe awon ni shop ni bi when we are allocating the new shop I make sure pe ti wa lara awon ta koko allocate sir. We've also done a few things apart from our widow's mite to those that lost goods and money in the fire incident. Our Malile wa ni Oyo lati isele na isele ajo the wajo fire truck won tun jo ile ise awon pana pana na won jo nina we've replaced the fire truck so that awon ti won wa ni agbegbe Akeson nibi they can go to bed and sleep with two eyes closed knowing that Olorun nije ka ri isele ina mo. But the fire truck is here in case of any eventuality. And we will still upgrade the fire station here. Time we are done this market. So we're here today to fulfill the second part of that promise. To officially flag off the rebuilding of Akeson Market. Ebi kabiyesi se so le kan ni ile oba to jo o wa lobuku ti owo ba wa ni o. Awe ile oba ile to jo e wa lobuku. Because owó tí a fi kọ a ṣẹ̀ṣẹ̀ lọ ya owó yẹn ti wà ńlẹ̀. Kábíyèsí sọ fún wa ọmọ ẹgbẹ́ ọjà yìí ti wà for over 400 years now. Yeah, we didn't anticipate that something like this would happen. But what that means is that we didn't plan for a fire. So one of the things we're going to be doing now is to put things in place to make sure that if such an event ever happen again, it will not be as devastating. Láti orí brick ló fẹ́ lò ní o, layout ní o, bí chairman ṣe sọ, àbí fire hydrant káàkiri inú ọjà yẹn. And He also said if he is spending over 770 million naira. And so when you see town C, to repay a peki gugwa domudu to you. I want to see what I don't want to say. I want to see what I want to say. I want to see what I want to say. 770 million. See, I've heard now. We are co-voted. I go guarantee one knee. Is on in no be tele, go go on, and you want me so no or just a fair coin. Yes, you need that the lobby and the cocker. We have the register. The shops, the R1B will not be more than Google or look at all in the register. So, opportunity, what? Found to button fair join. That's why I'm at the Jambica on our apply and they will be allocated. Ati pe ati se so na meji at the first phase 352 lock up shops near Wambe, one police post, a modern toilet with 12 units for male and female, one number administrative block and the road network. And this first phase will be completed within 6 months. So within 6 months, I allocated our Yade Brazil, Noja Nibi. After that, Abere second phase. And the second phase will consist of 176 number lockup shops, 168 open shops, 3 number warehouses for storage and preservation. Atufi cold room, CB, there will be a cold room. See, L store, I want to see a Babeko budget, I want Yatun Taeja. You have an opportunity that is stored in the cold room. Eh? And there will be modern toilet as well and road network. Other facilities, fire hydrant, water reticulation system, electrification, traffic control, and erosion control. All of that will be done near both the first and second phase. Well, our gang boom repair, Sheyi Makinde, all our award will contract to see a phone, our Yahoo, and Niger Delta. I could repair. And it's a very safe phone, Motors Nigeria Limited. Oma Oyo Town. And another. And John, we are here. Say, what are you doing? Say, we're full 10%. You pay, say, what's going on? We're 10%. You have any time? You got to make a recommendation for me. I want to come outside here. And I feel only say, position from Adega B, PDP, Nibla Ibo. So, question to my very low one, you pay some more your sani, a lot more your county, or to come. I Oyo, Tuntunta and Tolowe, opportunities you are for Gubua, irrespective of religious and your political affiliation. Tell it to my Sinipe. And you want to share in the PDP. You can build the capacity. I will build the capacity. So, but to see, I want to affiliate my lower. So, Mobe, Boboani. Your permission, Makai Kabesi, we will go to EBT at the flag of the reconstruction of the Baja Kasson.